Hi everybody, today we are going to see about Adobe Illustrator P4. Today we are going to particularly see about how to draw a fruit and how to texture it and how to give lighting and shadow for this fruit. So let's start our tracing using the pen tool. When you trace your pear fruit, so first of all we use gradient tool to fill the color. So I get a two sample for a color to choose my gradient. So now I am going to choose gradient color using the sample. So here I'm giving your gradient color for my fruit. Just choose the color afterwards, draw a path for that to trace that line on the fruit. So now we're going to convert that line into outline stroke, then only we can give a color or effect for that. So that purpose I am going to convert that into outline stroke. After you finishing that outline stroke, Now I'm going to give the somewhat texture for that fruit, then only it look like a original. So now I am going to trace that or create brush stroke for my pear fruit. So just create texture using a brush tool. After you finish texturing, just adjust that texture using a transform control. So just draw wherever you need your texture. What shape you need, you can draw that texture. Then you will get a good texture output. Here I am going to give a shadow for my pear fruit and lighting for my pear fruit, then only it look a 3D view. So now I am going to give a shadow for my pear fruit. Now I am going giving a lighting for my pear fruit. So I used light colors for lighting, so it'll be a look like white. finally I'm going to draw a stem for a pear fruit. Now I'm going to draw stem for my pear fruit. Now I am going to give a color for my leaf and stem. So when you give a color, just choose from original image, then only you get a look like a original. So I choose from original only. So I finally fill it my color. There is any adjustment in leaf, you can draw separately using a pen tool and adjust it. Nothing to worry. So finally I finished my stick and leaf. Now I am going to draw shadow for my pear fruit. Now I am going to draw shadow for my pear fruit. Finally, I give texture for leaf using brush tool. I'm going to give a texture. So now I am going to give a shadow for a pear fruit. Finally, I am going to give a shadow for pear fruit. So finally we got that pear look like original. So it's look like 3D form we look. So just now we going to give a background color for my pear fruit. So now I am going to give a background color for my pear fruit, then only it look good. So I think so it is good. I give a dark brown and light brown for my background color. So finally I finished my pear fruit. It's look good. Yeah. If you have any doubt from today's class, you can ask me through YouTube channel. So I believe you learn something from today's class. If you have any doubt, you can ask me through YouTube channel. So thank you very much. Thank you once again. Goodbye. Bye bye.